is aquaponics. Aquaponics is a way to grow fish and plants at the same time. The fish's dirty water is pumped through the grow bed. The plants use the dirty water to grow, and by doing so they clean the water. The fish can use this clean water to survive, restarting the process. The more you know.